Borderlands 3's Bloody Harvest event is back for Halloween. Gearbox Software has announced another Bloody Harvest event in order to celebrate the upcoming holiday. Bloody Harvest is a free limited-time event with a Halloween-inspired spooky theme. This is a completely optional event, which can be initiated by talking to Maris. The event offers unique challenges, and most importantly unique loot. Maris is a Saurian, similar to those found on Eden 6. He can be found on the top deck of Sanctuary 3, right next to the Mayhem Mode console. Speak to him, and he will give you the Bloody Harvest Ascent into Heck event quest. Your objective is to find haunted enemies, destroy the ghost who is possessing them, and collect the hectoplasm. Once you have enough, you can return it to Maris. He will need it in order to open a portal to Heck, which is the place where Captain Haunt resides. This is your final objective: find him, and erase him forever. Well, that is until he respawns, because this mission is repeatable, and you can complete it as many times as you want. You will only need the base game in order to participate in the event. However, ghostly foes can also be found in DLC locations, such as the Hans Jackpot, Xylorgos, Gehenna, and Krieg's Mind. The Bloody Harvest event will last until November 5th. Have fun!